baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want, you know I got it. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want, you know I got it.
Baby,
Foot locker 20 deep, a nigga spin a dub. G-Wagon for my bitch, that girl go live it up.
Death row, that's for these niggas, I'ma hit them up. Machiavelli is all eyes on me. Pinky rings are still M.O.B.
Okay, here's my everyday makeup routine. I have acne-prone skin. First, I use some Fix Plus, then I use some concealer, and this one's by e.l.f., and I also use it just as my foundation. Then I go in with a lighter shade to conceal my under-eye bags, and I just blend everything in. Then I contour with this infallible foundation. I set my under-eyes with some translucent powder. Time for brows, so I just comb up my brows, use a powder by Anastasia, and some eyebrow gel, and then I go in with the bronzer by Morphe and just bronze all over my face. I also use the bronzer as eyeshadow, then I go in with a chocolate eyeshadow and I use it to do my eyeliner, and I love this technique, using my favorite blush by Essence, my new favorite mascara by Lancome, and I already have a lip routine up on my page, and that is it. Thank you guys, love you.
Oh my god.
Can I sing to you? Yeah.
Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towers. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. Firefly, what could I have said to raise you from the dead? Or could I be the sky on the 4th of July? Well, you do enough talk, my little hawk. Why do you cry? Tell me, what did you learn from the Tillamook burn? Or the 4th of July, we're all gonna die.
Stick around. Wish I was a like a voodoo mama. The type of girl I know my daddy, he be prouder. Yeah. I'll be prouder. Yeah. I'll be prouder. I'll be proud. You know, you know. I wanna be the type of girl you take them to your mama. The type of girl I know your fellas, they be prouder. I'll be prouder. I'll be prouder. I'll be prouder.
Good morning, guys. Today we are going to be doing a makeup tutorial. I literally have no makeup, no filter, so let's get into it. Okay, so I did lie. I did shape my brows. I forgot about that because I can't do them on camera. It takes too long, so I do have those on previously. Okay, so I just went in with foundation, and yes, it is way darker because I normally spray tan. These are the spots that I conceal. I'm gonna set with a little bit of powder. I almost forgot to put my Too Faced injections. Now I'm just putting brown in the crease of my eye. Just went in with a darker brown. Now a lighter on the liner. White liner. Bottom liner. Contour and blend. Blush and blend. Highlight and blend. Okay, cream products are done. We're gonna go in with powder. Bronzer. Blush. Highlight. Set the brows. And here we are with the filter. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like these type of videos, make sure you give it a like.
You look lonely.
Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. could do this for hours, and I usually don't like nobody, and when I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit, you just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up on love, these niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you.
Versace, not Versace.
Hair goes down like ya. Money go long like Nia. I am the big idea. My twins big like Tia. My twins big like Tia Tamara. Why Tia Tamara? Why Tia Tamara? Why Tia Tamara? Hair goes down like Tia.
And now I've done it. And Bojack, I don't like anything about me.
I have been moving in backward directions during astral projections. I plaster my ass on the wall for attention. I need fast.
Trying to recreate this makeup look.
But if you teach her to drive, and the music is right, she might let you stay. But just for the night, and if she grabs her hair and drags you along, she might wanna kiss before the end of the song.
No. No, 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 no. Exactly.
Cream contour 101. Don't do this. Just don't do it. Please, just don't. Listen to me. You want to arc it up for that lift. No, again. Do the dots. Trust me. Don't blend it out like that. Blend it upward. Remember, lift, lift.
Hey guys, here's an eye makeup tutorial. So first I take this, it's Make It Big by Morphe. I love this. I can barely even take it off, like, literally. So I make like a straight line from my eye, like that. Yes, very good. Then I do it on the other side. Try to make it equal, doesn't really matter. Then I look straight and make a straight line and fill it in. It should be equal, but it doesn't really matter. It should look like that. And then take your preferred mascara. I drew little lines on the bottom using e.l.f. liquid liner. Fix with concealer, and then I drew a little line. I don't know what that's called though.
Put eyelashes on. There you go.
Perfection is not just about control.
I feel like that is actually such an easy way to get the lifted look. Let's try it. I'm gonna use ColourPop Pretty Fresh. So we go from the bottom corner of the mouth, bottom corner of the nose, and then the outer part of the eye, straight up. I'm gonna blend it with the Rare Beauty Concealer Brush. And she kind of dragged it up just to diffuse it to stat. And then I'm just going to do tap blend in. Okay, we have the side with the lifting technique and without. Did it work? Does this side look more lifted? The thing is, I'm extremely pale. So if you had a tanner complexion, I feel like you would have a better result. But I actually like the technique a lot. So would you try this hack?